It gives me a big pleasure to welcome all of you to the 17th Annual Dinner of Perak Timber Association, which is in conjunction with the very master of Tani, who is well known in our team industry. I would also like to take this opportunity to express our sincere appreciation to our guest of honor, representative of Menteri Besar Perak, Yang Berhormat Paul Yong, for taking time off from his busy schedule to be here in this tonight. Perak Timber Association has played a crucial role in the development of timber industry in the state of Perak for 70 years, with the support and cooperation from various loggers, sawmillers, furniture manufacturers, wooden pallet and product and picture frames manufacturers, forest plantation concessionaires, and many other linked to